हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्राची। टुडेज अवर टॉपिक इज MCQs ऑन इल्यूमिनेशन एंड इलेक्ट्रिफिकेशन ऑफ बिल्डिंग। दिस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर द फाइनल ईयर एग्जाम बिकॉज दिस ईयर एग्जाम इज ऑनलाइन, सो दिस MCQs आर इम्पॉर्टेंट। ऑल्सो दिस MCQs आर इम्पॉर्टेंट सेकेंड ईयर स्टूडेंट फॉर द यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग। सो द फर्स्ट इज नियॉन लैम्प्स। ऑप्शंस आर ए इज आर ऑफ द साइज ऑफ ऑर्डिनरी इनकैंडेसेंट लैम्प्स, बी इज हैव पावर कंजम्पशन ऑफ ऑर्डर ऑफ 5 वाट, सी इज आर यूज्ड एज इंडिकेटर लैम्प्स राइट लैम्प्स फॉर डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ पोलैरिटी ऑफ डीसी मेंस, डी इज ऑल ऑफ द अबव। सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, नियॉन लैम्प्स। ऑल दिस आर in the neon lamps. So the second is, in neon signs argon gas is used to give. Options are red color, blue color, C is pink color, D is green color. Answer is option A, red color. In neon signs argon gas is used to give red color. In neon signs, neon with a mixture of mercury is used to give. Options are A is blue, B is green color, C is pink color, D is yellow color. Answer is option B. In neon signs, neon with a mixture of mercury is used to give green color. Means when only a neon, then the color is pink, and when it is mixture with mercury, then the color is green. These MCQs are important for the utilization of electrical engineering and also the illumination of electrification and building. So fourth MCQ is, fourth question is, capacitor is connected across the fluorescent tube circuited on in order to. Options are A is eliminate the noise, B is limit the current, C is improve the power factor of the tube circuit, D is all of the above. Answer is option C, improve the power factor of the tube circuit. Fifth is, the electrode of neon tube work at A is very low temperature, B is ordinary voltage, C is 2 kV to 6 kV, D is 33 kV. So the answer is option C, that is electrode of neon tube work at 2 kV to 6 kV. Question number 6 is, neon tubes are widely used for. Options are advertising, B is indoor lighting, C is road signaling, D is airport lighting. Answer is option A, neon tubes are widely used for advertising. Seventh is, the vapor discharge tube used for domestic light has. Options are A is absorb invisible ultraviolet rays and radiative visible rays, B is improve appearance, C is reduce glare, D is improve life. So the answer is option A. Option D is improve life. So the answer is option A. The vapor discharge tube used for domestic light has absorb invisible ultraviolet rays and radioactive visible rays. Question number 8 is, which of the following present in fluorescent light? Options are A is helium and oxygen, B is argon and neon, C is argon and carbon dioxide, D is mercury vapor. So the answer is option D, that is the mercury vapor is present in fluorescent light. Question number 9 is, the life of fluorescent tube is affected by. Options are A is low voltage, B is high voltage, C is frequency of switching and blinking, D is all of the above. So the answer is option D, all of the above. The life of fluorescent tube is affected by low voltage, high voltage, frequency of switching and blinking. 10th is, the lamps that gives nearly ultraviolet light is. Options are A is carbon arc lamp, B is vapor type filament lamp, C is argon gas filled filament lamp, D is all of the above. Answer is option A, carbon arc lamp. The lamps that gives nearly ultraviolet light is carbon arc lamp. 11th is, the fluorescent tube can be operated on. Options are A is both DC as well as AC, B is AC only, C is DC only, D is satisfactorily DC only. Answer is option A. So the answer is option A, both DC as well as AC. 12th is the frequency of flickers in fluorescent tube operating at 50 Hz supply is. Options are A is 200 per second, B is 100 per second, C is 50 per second, D is 25 per second. So the our answer is option B, 100 per second. The frequency of flickers in fluorescent tube operating at 50 Hz supply is 100 per second. Question number 13th is, blinking of fluorescent tube may be on account of. Options are A is low circuit voltage, B is loose contact, C is defective starter, D is any of these. So the answer is option D, any of these. Means blinking of fluorescent tube may be on account of low circuit voltage, loose contact and defective starter. Question number 14th is, the lamp that cannot sustain much voltage fluctuations. Options are A is sodium vapor lamp, B is mercury vapor lamp, C is incandescent lamp, D is mercury iodide lamp. So the answer is option C, incandescent lamp. Means the lamp that cannot sustain much voltage fluctuations is the incandescent lamp. Question number 15th is, the cost of fluorescent tube is more than that of incandescent lamp. Options are A is more component in the tube, B is more quantity of glass in tube, C is more labor required, D is all of the above. So our answer is option A, more component in the tube. Means the cost of fluorescent tube is more than that of incandescent lamp, because more component in the tube. 16th is, power factor is highest in case of. Sodium vapor lamp, incandescent lamp, C is mercury vapor lamp, D is neon lamp. Answer is option B, means power factor is highest in case of incandescent lamp. Question number 17th is, which of the following will need the lowest level of illumination? Options are A is workshop, B is display, C is railway platform, D is all. Correct answer is option C, means all the need the lowest level of illumination, means workshop, display, railway platform, all the need the lowest level of illumination. Next is, lamp which give nearly monochromatic light is. A, options are A is sodium vapor lamp, B is mercury vapor lamp, C is incandescent lamp, D is fluorescent tube. Answer is option A, sodium vapor lamp. The lamp which gives nearly monochromatic light is sodium vapor lamp. 19th question is, the lamp that does not have separate choke is. Options are A is mercury vapor lamp, B is sodium vapor lamp, C is fluorescent tube, D is all. So the correct answer is option D, sorry, B, sodium vapor lamp. Means sodium vapor lamp that does not have separate choke is. Separate choke. 20 is, the lamp that causes radio interference is. Options are A is fluorescent tube, B is halogen lamp, C is mercury vapor lamp, D is all. Correct answer is option A, fluorescent tube. Means fluorescent tube that cause radio interference. So I hope you like this video. Thank you. And some new MCQs in this subject uploaded in the next lecture. So thank you.